Flyers kind of discovered Nick was pretty good in the shootouts when he was a Flyer, and so he tried to do some damage against his former club. In he goes. Score.
Well, Nick Cousins here, guys. He did not play with Brian Elliott last year. He didn't have a book on him, but certainly here, a nice little stutter. Step with the stick, quick shot to the blocker side and beats Elliott. Really good shot.
So the Coyotes jump to the lead. Jordan Wheel will try to tie it back up. He's 2 for 3 this year. Straight on in, deliberately. And Ranta makes the save.
It looked like Jordan Wheel was waiting for Ranta to make the first move, but Ranta just waited, and finally had Jordan Wheel shoot the puck almost into his glove.
So now it's the youngster, Clayton Keller. He's 1 for 4. He tries to give the Coyotes a 2-goal lead. Races in and stares it up wide, and Elliott goes down in a heap. Elliott,
did he get
slipped, I believe.
It's a stick.
It was accidental, whatever happened.
Oh, sure.
So Michal Neuvirth will have to come in the middle of a shootout. I'm not sure we've seen this.
I haven't, Jimmy.
Nor have I. Take a look at.
Oh, yeah.
Did Keller's skate hit him?
Oh, this, nope. The skate didn't. The stick looked like it made contact, but it didn't look like there was any unnatural movement with his knees or his ankles.
All right, Travis Konechny will shoot, so Neuvirth gets to watch a shot, and then he has to somehow be sharp and stop one. Konechny trying to tie the shootout at 1. He is 0 for 4 in his career, right on in, and a save by Ranta.
Travis Konechny tried to surprise Ranta with a quick shot. Ranta comes way out to cut down angles. There's not a whole lot of net to shoot at. Ranta was at the top of his crease when Konechny let it rip.
And while we're watching that, Dave Hackstall is summoned over the referee. I think he's hoping they can at least take a shot or two on Michal Neuvirth to get him involved here, but I'm not sure they're going to allow that. They are not, apparently.
No, they did not, Jimmy. He pointed directly to the center dot.
So it's Perlini with a chance to win the game. Neuvirth, welcome to the game. In goes Perlini, and he flubs the shot.
That's pretty well the perfect beginning.
What?
Right, for this Neuvirth?
Is there a full moon tonight?
I got this one here, Phil. That's called fanning on the shot. Michal Neuvirth got himself a gift of the night.
That's sportsmanship.
So it's now up to Jake Voracek. Voracek in on Ranta. The game on the line. He scores! It's tied up.
Man, oh man. The guy that had to score went high to the glove. Ranta again, out far, cutting down the angle. And Jake almost always goes low. Not this time.
Derek Stepa now as we move into extra rounds. He's the fourth shooter. Step on, 1 for 4 this year. He's gonna swing on in from the left wing. Save made by Neuvirth.
Great job there by Michal Neuvirth. Pretty sure of himself at the end of that. Give himself a little pat. You can see the glove come out. Step in with the head shake, no good. Flyers get a chance to win it with the captain.
Claude Giroux could make Michal Neuvirth the winning goaltender in this game. Giroux looking for his first goal this year in a shootout. He's 0 for 4. In he goes, picks up speed to the back end, cannot finish it. And we move on to round 5.
The ice is getting pretty choppy. Hard to make these quick moves. He had him too. Claude Giroux had Ranta. He just didn't have the puck when he needed it.
Tobias Reeder, only 2 shootout attempts in his career, none this year. Becomes the 5th Arizona shooter. Leader's game is about speed, and in he goes. Save Neuvirth, he's got it in the glove.
Well, they're warming his glove hand up, there's no doubt about that. Just a straight backhander here, you're gonna see Reeder come down, maybe lost it for a sec, but he telegraphed that thing all the way. Michal Neuvirth, no problem.
Phoenix born, Sean Couturier, with a chance to win it for the Flyers. Couturier 0 for 1 this year. Swings to the right wing. On in he goes, the shot, and Ranta with the answer. We go to round 6.
Sean Couturier had to think, if Jake Voracek beat him here, I'm going to go high to the glove as well. He just didn't get it high enough.
Look who's shooting here. Got numbers on this guy, Jimmy?
Yeah, Nicholas Jalmerson, who has never shot before. This has got to be a hunch or something from Rick Tocchet.
To be like me shooting.
Jalmerson's been in the league a long time. This is his first shootout attempt. Tries the right side and cuts in. Save by Neuvirth.
Maybe his last.
It's a heck of a try. I don't know. That was the stutter step. Just couldn't find the hole, Bill.
Michael Roffel next. He is 1 for 3. Roffel cuts on in. Deke, save Ranta. Goalies with the answers here of late.
Michal Roffel decided to try to go high to the blocker side. Ranta was there waiting for him.
Max Domi as we move to round 7. Domi only 2 attempts in his career. Looking to score for the first time. Moves in with some pace. Save Neuvirth, solid as a rock.
Simple shot here. Max Domi coming in again, just trying a little fake there, holds it, no problem at all. I mean, these are pretty basic stops for Neuvirth, and he's made been up to that task every time.
Nolan Patrick becomes the latest Flyer with a chance to win this game. Round 7. Patrick racing in. Scores! Nolan Patrick, who is a monster in this game, in the 3rd period, wins it in the shootout, and Michal Neuvirth, without playing at all, through the first 65 minutes, comes in relief in the shootout and gets the victory. The Flyers have won another one.